Gradle provides two ways to visualize dependencies: a traditional dependency report showing the complete graph of dependencies, and a dependency insight report showing how a particular dependency is included in your project. Here we have a simple Java project with a single dependency on the Spring Core library. We can generate a dependency report by running the dependencies task. Gradle displays the project dependencies, including transitive dependencies. The report also breaks out dependencies by each configuration. To see the dependencies for a particular configuration, we can use the --configuration command line option. And there we go, we have the dependencies just for the runtime configuration. The Dependency Insight report shows how a particular dependency is included in our project. This report is especially helpful when identifying version conflicts. To run the Dependency Insight task, we need to specify the dependency we're interested in using the --dependency command line option. Let's get an insight report on the Commons logging dependency. We can tell from this report that Commons logging is a dependency of Spring Core, which in turn is a dependency of our compile configuration. We mentioned that one of the main uses of dependency reports is to help identify dependency version conflicts. Let's introduce a conflict and see how this affects the output of our reports. Let's add an explicit dependency on version 1.2 of the Commons logging library. If we now run the Gradle dependencies task again, as you can see, Commons logging is now listed twice in our dependency report. In this case, you can see our project depends on 1.2, whereas Spring Core depends on 1.1.3. This introduces a conflict, which Gradle will then attempt to resolve. By default, Gradle resolves version conflicts to the newest version, in this case 1.2. In our report, this is indicated by an arrow, showing us that version 1.2 is being chosen over version 1.1.3. We can get similar information from the Dependency Insight report. Let's run this report and see the results. Again, we can see that the dependency is shown twice in our report. We see that our compile configuration depends on version 1.2, and that our compile configuration also depends on Spring Core, which depends on Commons logging 1.1.3. Gradle noticed that there was a version conflict and resolved the conflict in favor of version 1.2.